Hi guys! So I have here Paul Rubens Oil Pastels, a new color set. It just arrived today. I had to open it and film it immediately to show you. I ordered this, I think, maybe 1 month ago. As usual on Aliexpress, you have to wait until it arrives, but it arrived in perfect condition. It was packed so nicely. And these are new colors. That's the thing. It's like, you know, you have the set with the original colors, then you have the pastel set, then you have the metallic set, and now there is also this set available. So let's take a look at it. So what do we have here? What is this? It's a special wet towel for oil pastel sticks. Ooh. This is the first time I got something like this. Interesting. Let's see. What do we have written here? Is this set at all inside? I do not think so. So this is the old booklet. Yeah, it really is the old booklet with the standard colors, the metallic colors, the pastel set colors. OMG, I'm really hoping that these colors inside are really new colors and not that they only changed the packaging, but we will see. No, just kidding, they are new colors. So let's take a look at them. Ta-da! I have my other two sets here, so we can compare the colors here. If maybe some are similar, we will see. So, yeah, maybe you do not even know about these ones. So if you are new to oil pastels, I really love Paul Rubens Oil Pastels. They are so creamy, they are so soft, you can layer them, I would say they are almost my favorites. So they are definitely great oil pastels. If you want to try them out, yeah, I can recommend them because I love them. Yeah, so I'm gonna do the swatch and let's see the colors. Okay, so we will have some comparing to do here. Let's try and see. So these are the new colors which I got. Now let's see if these colors are included in the other sets or not. So here I have the standard set. I have the metallic set. I think we do not need this one because in this set we don't have metallic ones, and these are the pastel set. This is the pastel set. Let's see if there is something similar in the pastel set. Maybe that would be the first thing to look at. Well, similar, yes, but not the same. Let's see. These two maybe? Nope, not the same. I think this one is more yellowish. We can check it, of course. So this is the pastel set. Let's take one out. Okay, what did we say? We need this one. That one is, oh my god, if I can read this, you know. This is, so, Paul Rubens OMG, with the reading, it's a little bit dirty because I was using them. Let's see. Philodendron. Ah, philodendron. Yes. Okay, and now let's check this one. They are pretty similar. And yay, I cannot read it. Oh, wait, wait, wait. No. Experience nicer. H104. I do not have a number on this one, but it is not the same. I mean, I can put them beside each other. The packaging is definitely not the same. I 01195092 35, maybe that is some kind of number. And yeah, I cannot read this, but I suppose this is the color name, or it's written a color number, so I don't know. Let's compare them. So this one is from the pastel set. Let's compare. So this is from the pastel set. And this one is from the new set. Well, I'm not sure if you can see it. They are definitely similar, not the same. Let's see. I think you can see it. They are two different colors. And the new set is called Morandi. Morandi, I will write it here. So it is Paul Rubens Morandi. Okay, so let's continue. Let's take a look at that, also some other colors. Do we have some pastel similar, yes, but again not the same. It's like these two. This one is more vibrant. No, not in this set. Okay, let's leave the pastel set aside. Let's take a look at the standard set. As you can see, so if you buy the standard set, you get, you know, your, well, usual colors like vibrant yellow, vibrant red and stuff like that. Oh, maybe we can actually compare these two reds. Yep, we could compare these two reds. And let's see. So in the Morandi set, there is no white oil pastel. So with the standard set, you get 3 pieces of white oil pastel. With the pastel set, you get 3 pieces of the white oil pastel. But with the Morandi set, there is no white oil pastel inside. So that means you have additional 3 new colors. But if you need white, then you will have to buy white separately. They do offer white separately, but they do not offer black. And in this set you are getting, in the standard set, you have also black included. So what did I wanted to compare? I want to compare this red and this red. I think they are not the same, but they are similar. They are really similar. That would be from this set, it would be this one. I really hope I will not mix them all up. And from the standard set, it would be this one. Okay, so this is the standard set. Let's see again. Do we have something written here? Color name or something? There is like a 299. There is some kind of number. Let's see this one. It is darker. It is a tick darker, I think. And this is H303. So they do have other numbers. Yep. Okay, but still, let's see. So the ones with the H are from the Morandi set. I'm gonna start with the Morandi. So this is the Morandi set. And this one is from the standard set. Yeah, they are different. Not the same. This one is more pinkish, while this one is more reddish, like, yeah. Ooh, that is nice. Because in the standard set, I do not have this, like, this is a really nice red color. I am not, really not sure if you can see it. I think you can see that this one is darker. And I can tell you that this one is really more in the red, like red color, while this one here it has more pink inside. Okay, so I would say you are getting definitely new colors. OMG, this is so nice. I cannot wait to use these ones. Yeah, they look great. Even so, all these muted colors, look at these would, they look so nice, so nice. The only thing I have a little bit problem with this one. I think it was this one. Let's try it again. This one is a little bit slippery. But you see again, so if you put a nice layer down, you can smudge it nicely. Okay, I have a little bit of the red in there. Okay, clean it up. But yeah, you can cover the paper so nice. As I said, I was smudging it, that's why there is here. So let's do it one more time. So here you go. And let's take this one. Yeah, I knew it. I mean, you can definitely layer with these colors. You have to clean it a little bit, otherwise you will forget it, and later that happens to me. That's why I'm saying it. It's actually, I'm saying it for myself, because I always forget to clean the pastels, and then the next time I use them, I'm like, yep, I have the wrong colors where I did not want to have it. But guys, so I just wanted to show them to you. I'm so happy they arrived. I think it took them 1 month, probably 1 month to arrive. So this is the Morandi set, and this set has a packaging with these like beige, reddish and grayish colors on top. So that's how you know the difference. So this is the Morandi set. This is the pastel set, and this is the original set, original color. So I think you see the difference. This one has the white and red on top. This one has blue and the red. So pastel set has that one, and the Morandi set, as you see, has like an orangey and gray pastel on top. Okay guys, so thank you for watching. Subscribe to my channel. I hope you had fun, and see you next time. Bye.